you can fold a regular hexagon from a square of paper. For this, take a square with the edge of 20 centimeters and then place one edge on the opposite edge and fold the midline. Open the paper and mark this midline with a pen. Then once again, fold the paper in half and just mark the center. This is the center. And then bring the left edge to the center and fold only a little bit of the quarter line and mark this quarter line with dots. Now, place the midpoint of the left edge to this line and mark this point. This point is very important for us. And now fold a horizontal line which passes through this point. On this crease will lie the second point of the hexagon. Then tuck the strip inside and fold the model into half from the top. This will give us the second point. Make this line. This is one edge of the hexagon and this is the second edge of the hexagon. Similarly, fold this point to the midpoint to get the third edge of the hexagon and draw lines on, mark with pen all these lines. Now you folded three edges of the hexagon and then fold the entire model into half along the midline and draw the three remaining lines of the hexagon. It's just transposing the points from the left to the right. These will be mirror images. Now, if you, on opening the paper, you would see a very regular hexagon in the middle. We will mark the six vertices of the hexagon as P, Q, R, S, T, and U. So here's a fun way of folding a regular hexagon using a square.